11 athletes in the first time final, 11 also in the second. They'll be competing against each other as well as for time here. So I'll take you through the lineup in this first time final. Very good number one from New South Wales, Matthew McLachlan. Number two from New South Wales, Alexander Marshall. Number three from Queensland, Caiden McFarlane. Pick number four from Queensland, William Kisby. Number five from New South Wales, Joel Parler. Number six representing South Australia, Jack Williams. Number seven from New South Wales, Benjamin Woodhouse. Number eight, Victorian Bart Leeton. Number nine from Victoria, Alec Franzke. Number ten from Victoria, Ben Kane. Number 11 from New South Wales, York Sheshi. Bart Leeton will go to the lead. McLachlan will go second, and McFarlane goes through in third. Very rich coming out of the middle stages here. Those three, a tiny bit of gap here on the rest of the field, led by Bart Leeton, the Victorian, out front. Running here, 62 seconds the first quarter. It's sitting in cracking tempo. Unbelievable speed, the Australian national record set by Bailey Tate in Western Australia in 2019, 4:23.03. To go very shortly. He's opened up a margin without 20 metres on the rest of the field. Bart leading 4:48 in seed time, 1:54 he goes through with two laps to go. And he's going to be able very shortly. He's going to be after a bit. And chance as he charges through out in front. 800 metres and slowed considerably as expected. 2:12.51 he goes through the 800. So they're on 4:07 pace still at the moment. He should be well under this national record if he can go anywhere near the tempo he's holding. So make sure he's showing plenty of support as they head around the track. Bart Leeton of Victoria leading the field.
Yeah.